Sad news to tell you about from West Ashley. Steve Carroll, well-known fixture at Tommy Condon's Irish Pub in downtown Charleston and throughout the Irish-American community locally, passed away Wednesday. His wake and funeral will be held this Friday and Saturday, respectively, at Stir's West Ashley Chapel. He is survived, I should say, by his wife and his children and his grandchildren, as well as his siblings.